It's Miss Money in the Bank.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, Bayley.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicked.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
And from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force.
A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity.
That's a good thing.
Over the years, we've watched Bayley develop one of the most vicious mean streaks of all time. In or out of the ring, she shows absolutely no concern or pity for her enemies.
Well, Bayley is always going to take any chance she gets to pour on the punishment. You know, I hate to say it, but that meanness has proven very effective for her.
You're not wrong. A willingness to inflict real damage on your opponents can take you far in this industry.
But there might be a big kick to the face waiting for her, courtesy of Dakota Kai. A Dakota Kai who's benefited by a boost to her confidence as of late.
Yeah, and a boost to her anger as well, Corey. The captain of the kick has allowed her frustrations to fuel her ferocious attacks. Kai is certainly no longer a kind Kiwi. That's for sure.
Is it enough here? Powers through after two.
No celebrations yet. She anticipated that one.
Snap suplex. I have to wonder, Corey, what does one have to do to get an advantage over a veteran talent like Bayley?
Plain and simple, Cole, don't let up. Don't.
Uh-oh, forearm to cut off the wind. Guillotine applied.
Oh, my goodness. This
dangerous situation. Needs to find a way out fast. And she does. Great move.
Choke slam right into the knee.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
German suplex.
Attack right to the sternum. Dropping the elbow.
Two.
Dakota dodges.
Three. Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Just mocking her now.
She's just letting her know what she really thinks about her.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Nice takedown.
No, don't do this. Don't do this.
Stomp to the belly.
Dakota seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Full court press being applied to Kai.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Looking for the home run.
Oh my goodness, what a belly to belly.
Any move from the top like that is nearly catastrophic.
Oh man, my heart skipped a beat. Dakota is in a daze. Could be over soon.
Caught the leg.
The leg is, oh man, right on the jaw. That'll ruin your day.
Dakota Kai with a
bang. Detonation scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Shoulders down.
Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
Bailey was narrowly in the throes of a three count, but had the wherewithal to force her shoulder up.
And that could have been Dakota's best shot at putting this one away.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
Uh-oh. And a suplex. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Flying all the way to the outside.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Oh, God, what an elbow. Oh, things are looking dire for Dakota Kai.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Now we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, and here comes Bailey. And look at Bailey go.
Picking up the pace. This is where she's at her best.
Incredible momentum shift here. And the WWE fans are behind Bailey.
Bailey could be thinking about the end.
This spell is doomed for Kai.
Oh, kicks out.
It's not easy to survive after that, but Kai displaying a lot of guts.
And after a devastating move like that, Bailey now able to contend with the fact that it's not over yet.
Dakota Kai. Crucifix chokehold. Wow.
Ah, Bailey's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold on?
We're finding out what Bailey's.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Oh, she hit the corner hard.
Monkey flip. Dakota Kai with a bang.
Detonation kick.
Has Dakota settled this?
Three.
And that has to be a setback for Dakota. She didn't expect a kick out there.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
X kick. Dakota Kai digging down deep, trying to gain some momentum from the WWE Universe. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Throws her back in from ringside. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Striking with the axe kick.
Dakota now with the upper hand.
She's matched Bailey's offense thus far. I hope she's ready to bend the rules like a true role model, reciprocating the initial reversal. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
This is truly awesome.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Check his face after that one.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Put into the corner now. this. Dakota wards off the attack.
Oh, that was inventive.
Dakota Kai. Detonation kick.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.
Here comes the Austrian anomaly, Gunther.
A man with one purpose, to prove the mat sacred.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, Gunther.
Look at the pure determination on his face.
It's determination and confidence, Cole, because Gunther knows exactly how good he is. Gunther knows he is on another level.
It seems like Gunther is rarely in a good mood. I mean, does it hurt to smile?
That's not necessarily true. Gunther smiles on the inside when he fillets an opponent's chest with his chops.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
Here comes the monster of all monsters.
And his opponents, first, from Sherrills Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others.
Because the monster is about to be unleashed.
WWE Universe, brace for impact. It's fight night! Behold the power of the Celtic Warrior.
And from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Nearly 15 years into his WWE career, Sheamus still manages to deliver banger after banger.
Okay.
After banger.
We got it.
After banger.
Would you stop?
After banger.
Oh, my gosh.
After banger.
Quiet.
After banger.
Shut up.
After banger.
I love it.
After banger. After banger.
Three superstars in what should be a hectic triple threat match. It will be Gunther, Braun Strowman, and Sheamus.
Always a feeling out process in the early goings of a triple threat. You want to gauge your distance. You want to know just how much real estate you can have to yourself. You don't want to be the first one targeted because things can snowball against you.
Put down face first.
Gets clown on the axe handle.
next stretch.
Oh, no, a sledgehammer. Gotta call the paramedics right now.
This one is headed outside, guys.
No escape for him.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody's gonna check his nose.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first.
Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Gunther sidestepped that one.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
German suplex. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
German suplex. And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far.
Power slam.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. This match grinded him down a little.
Strowman telling his opponent to come get these hands.
He knew what was coming. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Holy meet the barricade.
Seen this before and it doesn't end well.
Suplex brings them down. Ripcord, oh my goodness, nasty line.
Setting up for something here.
Driven face first into the apron.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. How's that for a counter? Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
Oh, this is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen. Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Finishing power slam.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by
now. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
That's wearing down the opponent.
What's Strowman going to do?
And he breaks the hold.
Real European uppercut.
Counter from the Celtic Warrior.
Celtic Warrior with the Irish Curse backbreaker.
And a floor kick. Wow. Sheamus got a hold of it.
First, Strowman lifts you up. Face plant.
short arm chop.
Hang on.
Stomping down. Cover here. Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Scooped up
and down.
Nothing like a feisty Sheamus inciting the fans in attendance.
Right in the bread basket.
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope.
And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far.
He thinks he has it.
Broken up. And the match continues.
Oh, could this be it?
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Reaching under the ring for anything useful.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
And Gunther now finding himself on the wrong side of momentum.
Gunther is...
Oh, my God!
Sheamus ended this.
Man, this place is jumping. And that was taking the attack to the cup.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closed it out.
How did he do that?
The ring general.
Into the corner.
Oh, that hurt.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, where you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
And he breaks up the count. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Sent right out of the ring.
Gunther able to steer clear.
Fire has been lit inside of Gunther.
Gunther's doing whatever he wants, because he can.
Oh, what a shot.
Disrupt that attack.
Oh, he retaliates. Whatever's plan here can't be good.
And he said, you're not going to be with that this time.
Strong takedown there.
Just a force of nature to contend with.
And Atlas offense with a powerful purpose. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Sheamus with a big shot there.
Whoa, that was brutal.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Oh, what a lariat!
The ring general delivering a powerbomb.
Big opening for Gunther to take this. Oh, take it down. And he sends him into the corner.
Suplex.
The Celtic Warrior in bad shape here.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down.
Saw it coming and answered with a sharp elbow.
Military press.
Ooh, from the pin and the win.
Yes.
That could have been it right there.
Has Braun in his clutches.
Oh, what a knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
Strong impact.
Ooh-hoo. Sheamus.
Gunther from behind. Looking to cinch it in. This one may be over. Coquina clutch it.
He breaks up the hold.
Nice drop kick.
Gunther wants to finish this.
This one is all but over.
And got the win. That is a huge win here tonight. These guys.
guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who were in this match.
This was an unpredictable one, but when it was all said and done, only one man could be left standing.
One man out of three. It was always bound to...
PlayStation.